Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Myself, Mrs. Farida Banu, and I am going to be your new English teacher. I will teach English to standard 3rd A, B, C, and D. Unit number 1, poem number 1, A Pretty Game. So before I start teaching, I want to ask you some questions. Dear students, can you tell me how many main seasons are there? Yes, you are absolutely right. There are main 3 seasons. Which is your favorite season? I know your answer would be the rainy season. Can you tell me which things you can see in your surroundings in the rainy season? The snails, green grass, cloudy sky, the lightning, that means thunder, people holding colorful umbrellas, wearing raincoats and gumboots, etc. Have you ever enjoyed being wet in heavy rain? So we will do lots of fun and enjoy in this first poem of the first unit, A Pretty Game. Now I'm going to explain the poem. First tell me, do you play games at home? Which game do you like to play? Yes, I know your favorite game is hide and seek. Let's start the poem. The sun and the rain in fickle weather. Fickle means something that changes quickly or suddenly. Weather means mostly. The sun and the rain in fickle weather. We are playing hide and seek together. Ek bar kya hua? Suraj aur Barish dono luka chupi ka game khel rahe the. And each in turn would try to chase the other from his hiding place. Chase karna means kya hota hai? Chase means run after somebody to catch that person. At last, they met to say goodbye. And lo, a rainbow spans in the sky. At last, they met to say goodbye. And jab aakhir wo milte the, to ek dusre ko goodbye kehte the. And lo, lo means, lo is a sudden expression. A rainbow span in the sky और आसमान में rainbow यानी इंद्रधनुष ही छा जाता था. Span means spread from one end to the other. Now we will learn the difficult words of this poem. Fickle. Fickle means something that changes quickly or suddenly. Chase. Run after somebody to catch that person. Span. Spread from one end to the other. Thank you so much for hearing me. We will meet in the next video soon.